Wait.
Oh, what the?
Ew. Oh, God, that's crying. Ow.
Good morning.
Good morning, Birch family. I apologize that we did not have a video up on Thursday. We had worked on a workout music video, but after editing it, I hated it, so.
I hated it, too.
We both did not like it, so it didn't go up, and I apologize. It just wasn't very good. We are going to be doing our MunchPak unboxing, but we're going to do it blindfolded because we're really bored and that sounded like a good idea.
I'm nervous.
Why are you nervous? So we're going to have our mom sit across the way from the camera, open the box, and hand us the items. A lot of you guys always say that Alexandra is influenced by whether or not I like it or not. So this is going to be the true test because you won't be able to see if I like it or not. What about this one?
No. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Hello.
Can you not see? Okay, so here's the box. Let me put my blindfold on. Okay, hand us one. Okay, wait. Mom's eating it. I can hear mom eating it, so that means that it's not that bad. Here's yours. Here. Thanks, mom. It tastes like a Funyun.
It is.
Hand me the bag.
Can I see what it is?
Oh. Oh! And so if I can hear you eating it, then I know it's not that bad.
It's good.
If you're hungry, don't ruin your appetite.
We're not going to ruin our appetite.
We're eating in a minute.
Okay. You're so bossy. They tell me I'm bossy. You're bossy. Bissily? Bissily? How do you say that? Barbecue chips. I didn't taste barbecue. Did it taste barbecue to you?
Uh-huh.
Did it? Oh.
Those are from Israel.
Israel?
They're good.
They are good.
Just a second, Mom.
Mom's fired. Okay, there's yours. It smells very vinegary.
Put it in your mouth, Alexandra.
Oh, that's good.
That's really good. Let me see.
Have you had those before?
Oh, yeah. Whoa, a subscriber sent us these. The All Dressed Ruffles. Yeah. From Canada.
Oh my God, hallelujah.
We have supper to eat. You're gonna ruin your appetite.
We're not gonna ruin our appetite.
Give me that.
I can always eat.
Come on, Victoria.
You don't have to cover your nose. Okay, next. Food me. How did you know I was dancing?
Because I could feel you.
Okay, don't cheat. Close your eyes.
I'm not.
Oh, I heard her eat one.
I did not eat one.
I heard you eat
one. Wire! That's a lie!
It's germs.
Ew, what in the world is this?
Ew, it's peanut butter.
Well, you'll like it then, Alexandra.
What is that? Oh my God, that's good.
It's like a peanut butter wafer.
Ooh.
It's from the United States.
Are these Cheerios? Oh honey, this looks like Cheerios coated in peanut butter and honey.
Oh my God, that's so good.
You like this one?
That's the name. This is from Croatia.
What is it?
Ew.
Tastes like a pretzel. Like a, what's that spice?
Paprika.
Can we take our blindfolds off now?
It tastes better the more you eat it.
It tasted like a pretzel.
From Croatia.
But I could taste the spice. I just didn't know what it was. Did you like it?
Yeah.
Food me now.
Ow.
Right.
Ew. This feels weird in my hand. Ew, oh God, that's crying. I don't like it.
I didn't even hear you chew it.
What is that?
Oh, I like them. Oh, they're bonbons. It doesn't taste like watermelon. Do I need to give her mine?
Sure.
Ew.
Ew.
stop.
That has chocolate in it.
Tastes like a Little Debbie.
I like it. What is it?
What is it?
Mom's eating all of our snacks. A petite cake with chocolate chips. Oh, that's cute.
It is cute. Oh, I want another butter.
From France.
I thought you didn't like it.
I like it now. Give me. Ew, what in the world? That's gross. That's cold.
Ooh, it feels like a gummy.
Ew.
They're cute, but
let me see. Oh, they are cute.
That's about it.
Orange jelly. Oh, look how cute it is. It looks like a little thing of grapes. At first it tastes disgusting, but the more you chew on it, it doesn't taste that bad. You have chocolate on your mouth.
Next thing.
What'd you think?
It's good.
This is from Moldova.
Moldova.
I guess it tastes. You ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Where's your hand?
I got it right here.
Oh.
I don't like it.
I don't either.
Ugh.
What is it? Paradise compound chocolate with marshmallow biscuit. I knew it had marshmallow in it because it tasted gross. Blindfold yourself.
Oops.
Yeah.
Alexandra.
Excuse me.
That's good.
That's delicious. Let me have it. What is that? Coffee break, coffee and caramel. It tasted like a Kit Kat. This was good.
This is from Jamaica.
Jamaica? Oh, it's a drink.
It's a drink.
Mom is drinking it before she's giving it to us.
I don't know.
Oh, what the heck?
I liked it.
Ugh, what is it? It has a weird...
It's cute.
Oh, it is cute. Pineapple. I wouldn't have guessed it was pineapple.
How much sugar is in it?
I bet it's nothing but sugar.
30% less sugar, it says.
It's 27% sugar. Wait, this is the last thing?
One more thing.
Ah, that went by so fast.
Okay, this is from Greece.
Greece. Greece lightning.
Grease lightning.
Hold it. It's a stick, so hold it.
I am holding
it. No, you're not. Okay, now the top has something on it, so don't drop it.
Is it a Nutella stick?
Ew, I hate Nutella.
Okay, the top has something on it. Okay.
Wait. Whoa, what the?
You have to eat the end with stuff on it.
I don't like it. What is it?
I don't know. It's disgusting. What is that? Serendipity peanut butter sticks and raspberry jam. I like these. We all dress ruffles. These are delicious. Which one was your favorite? Mm-hmm. You like those too?
Oh yeah.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed it. We will have, oh my God. A normal MunchPak video going up soon, but we thought this would be fun and different. So hope you guys enjoyed it. We love you so much. Stay weird, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye.